Just y'all. That was about a bite to eat. Take your pick. Make sure you're eating right.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Above us!
Thanks.
Yeah.
most intriguing, Doctor.
Overhead.
Don't die on me.
Gotcha!
for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive. This will make a fine paint. Wait, I have an idea. You strike from behind. From there, we'll follow.
All right.
Got it.
Yeah!
Onward.
Yep.
Thank you.
close.
You should be proud you gave it your all.
I've got nothing.
Ah! easy.
Celebrate by eating something dead!
This will make a fine paint.
Till next time!
Thank you.
all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Golden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Thank you.
Let's all get ourselves away.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Huh.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that. Times.
Enough talk. Time for some action. Nothing does move.
Gotcha!
None the less for wear.
I should be able to make it back. Thanks to you.
All in a day's work. Thank you.
saved me. Thank you.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Yeah! Thank you so much.
All in a day's work.
Forget about us. Tell us what to do.
Watch ya! Gotcha!
Onward.
Yep. Knocked. Overhead.
Stay on you now.
Ice beam, mouth closed.
use hanging around here.
Hey.
I'm the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Thank you.
Let's not get ourselves away.
What's your problem?
You cut it out before someone gets hurt.
Not a breather.
How are you today?
Welcome. You boys must be hungry. So what would you like to know? Order whenever you're ready. These are some pretty tough customers. Thanks for your business.
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
You saved me a long trek.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Thank you.
The color's amazing.
Well, no one hit them.
Might as well have fun.
Don't die on me.
Fan of mushy desserts.
Yeah!
We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
for that.
How are we?
Say your prayers. By eating something dead. Thank you.
rock and roll!
So, what is it you're after today? Always a pleasure. Good luck out there. Ah, back for more, are we? Always a pleasure. Always a pleasure. Thank you. See you next time. So, what is it you're after today?
Thank you.
Always a pleasure. Good luck out there. Yeah.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste this for you.
Thank you.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. We use the freshest fish in every dish. We have a sumptuous selection. It'll be ready in a moment. Here is the local lineup. Make sure to come back hungry. Smells good.
Will you be staying the night with us?
I'm all sticky and gross.
Rest up while we can.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
Because I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Meh, I don't mind helping him, so long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Thank you.
closed.
Hanging around here.
Indeed.
Thanks.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Thank you.
Thank you. Eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
to give him the goods.
Above us!
Thanks. Yeah.
knocked. Overhead.
Hear that?
I should be able to make it back. Thanks to you.
I'd call that a job well done.
Thank you.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, you made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.